Hello viewers, welcome to our world famous theme park and resort, where imagination and creativity come to life. Double tap on screen and hit save this video, as you might wanna watch this again before you visit Legoland Windsor Resort UK. Here are top 6 reasons to visit Legoland.
Stay tuned till end, as last one is my top favorite.
Number 6. Great selection of indoor activities like Lego building workshops, where visitors can unleash their creativity and build their own Lego creations like Hulkbuster, dinosaurs, crocodile, Ferrari built and ride, Lego tree, or you can make anything with Lego bricks what you can imagine. Number 5. Welcome to Miniland. Let's step into a world of wonder and marvel at the incredible craftsmanship as you explore miniature replicas of world-famous iconic landmarks, bustling cities, and captivating scenes, all built with thousands of Lego bricks. It's a truly immersive and awe-inspiring experience for Lego enthusiasts of all ages. Number 4. Pahok Days, variety of water rides like Pirate Falls, Treasure Quest with a massive splash to get soaking wet, Coast Guard HQ, step into a world of adventure as you embark on a thrilling mission to rescue stranded sailors, navigate through turbulent waters, dodge obstacles, and feel the adrenaline rush as you save the day. With realistic effects and interactive elements, this ride is a must-try for all ages, Lego enthusiasts, and thrill seekers alike. Deep Sea Adventure, where you get in a submarine and it takes you deep in water to explore variety of sea life creatures like sharks, seahorse, colorful fish, and stingray. Hydra's Challenge is for you if you like spinning at speed and getting wet. Fairy Tale Brook, it's all about animated fairy tales like Cinderella, Little Red Riding Hood, Three Little Pigs, Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, and Seven Dwarfs. And the iconic Viking River Splash, but it's gone forever. Yes, you heard me right. This ride is closed down forever. If you know what they're going to build in its place, let us know in the comments. Number 3. Great live shows and entertainment like Mini Stage and The Pirate Show. They are so entertaining and next to none. Number 2. Nice variety of family coasters and play areas like Duplo Valley. Duplo Valley is a bigger and better than ever, with so many rides, attractions, and shows designed for the little tots in your party. Step aboard the world's first Duplo coaster. The Dragon offers wonderful views of lush greenery while enjoying thrills of twists, turns, and going up and down. Lava Dragon Play, where kids have great fun by climbing up the stairs inside a massive dragon and then slide down through a plastic tunnel. Fire and Ice Freefall, experience weightlessness with crystal flame on Fire and Ice Freefall, two spinning drop towers rides. A sensory room for soothing texture and relaxing for additional needs peoples, what you don't find at many theme parks and resorts. Lego Express, it takes you on a Legoland trip through lush greenery and you get to see a lot of Lego creatures and scenes that you can't visit while walking around. Mia's riding adventure, Legoland. Families, join Mia on her exciting equestrian adventure, a spinning disc ride that travels backwards and forwards while launching you into the air. Families, also don't miss Desert Chase Nomad Ride. Here comes the number one reason to visit Legoland is World of Flying Theater Ride. Families will quite literally be taken under the skyline's Maximus wing and transported to the parallel universe of Lego Mythica, where mythical Lego creatures come to life. They swoop, duck, and dive over the incredible landscape. Families will come face to face with the realm's many characters, including the two-headed Hydra duo, Fire and Ice Bird, Crystal Flame, and the Greek mythology-inspired Chimera creature. Believe it or not, it took me over 10,000 steps to do all this at Legoland. Unlimited refill drink option kept me going all day long, but I still couldn't finish all the rides. There are a couple of restaurants like Hungry Trolls, Fish and Chips, Pizza and Pasta, but their food isn't that great, so I would recommend taking your own snacks would be a better idea. Seasonal Halloween theme is all over the Legoland, and you can enjoy the monsters trick or treat as well. I hope you like the full vlog, so your likes and comments would be a great appreciation. You can also comment to ask about free entry pass to Legoland and other cheats about Legoland. And don't forget to share this video with your Lego enthusiast family and friends. See you in next video. Until then, ta-ta.